Oh, hey there! Welcome to the kids' table. I'm Allie.
And I'm Allison.
Well, this is our final kids' table of the season.
That's right, Allie. We've done 11 weeks of exploring and laughing and learning about God's love. It's been a great time.
Especially in these uncertain times.
Agreed, Allie. Now, I think since it's the last episode of the season, we need to do something special.
Like a party.
You know, that's not what I was thinking, but let's go with that. Let's go with that idea.
Okay.
Again, that's not what I was thinking, but we'll go with it.
You know, I know just who to call. Let's go.
Let's go. So, Allie, why are we in the office now?
Well, you gotta have party guests for a party, so we're gonna call some friends of ours.
Oh my gosh, there they are!
Oh my gosh, hi everyone! We are so happy you could join us for the final kids' table of the season.
Yes, thank you so much for being here. And we just wanted to go around and see what your favorite part about being on the kids' table was.
Well, if you remember, I was the very first special guest star to the kids' table. And on the first episode, we were getting ready to celebrate Holy Week and Maundy Thursday. So we talked about communion and love feasts. And my favorite thing was when we realized that you can do communion and a love feast with whatever you have. If you remember, we all shared a granola bar. And that was really important for our quarantine time, because then we ended up having to have communion and love feasts at our house. So it was perfect that we taught everybody the way that that's okay, that Jesus is in all things.
Well, I was in episode 2, which was better than episode 1, and we reenacted the resurrection story, and it was amazing. But my favorite part of it was that we really remembered it, and we got to act it out with wind and the ground shaking, and it was fun to watch people fall down on the ground. I thought that was hilarious, thinking about those Roman soldiers also falling down on the ground. But it was a great way to make that story come to life for us.
Anne and Katie and I were in episode 3, where we talked about Church Dash, which was really awesome. Church Dash is a program where our church community gets to deliver groceries to people's porches. And my very favorite part of this was seeing Allie and Allison show up on my porch to bring me sunshine and friendship, just like we normally do in church. And also, they brought me toilet paper, so that was really cool.
Anne, you're muted.
Oh, I think it's such a great part of our church, the DoorDash service. My favorite part was when I got to call some of the people in our church and just check on them and see how they were doing and get to be a little bit a part of their lives.
I was not physically at my home when I got my DoorDash items, but my favorite part was having Allie and Allison call me just to check up on me and ask what I'm thankful for. Also, delivering toilet paper was a big need at that time.
Well, I was a part of episode 4 where we got to sing to congregation members from their front porches. My favorite part of this was the last family that we went to visit, everyone in the area came out on their porches to watch us and join us. It was really great, and it was cool to see that community.
Wait, how did I get here? What did I do? I'm out here in creation, and I'm not sure how I got here.
Wow. Thanks, everyone, for sharing. We are so grateful that you guys were part of our kids' table family this season.
And, you know, since our last episode is a party celebration, what better way to celebrate than with a dance party? Allison, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
I think so, Allie. Let's go.
Something really special in our hearts.
Wow, that's so true. And I'm grateful for all the adventures we got to go on and learn about what it means to be a Christian in the world today.
I agree. And you know, we just really want to thank all of our viewers who went on the kids' table journey with us for these past 11 weeks.
We're grateful for you and we love you.
And in this last episode, we want you to remind you to comment below what you did for your party, like this video, share it with your friends, and of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Well, Allison, are you ready?
I think so, Allie.
One last time together?
Yes.
From our table to yours, this is the kids' table.
BUMC staff, Allie, Sarah, and Allison here. We just wanted to let you know that we just wrapped on our final Kids Table episode.
Woo! That's a wrap!
That's a wrap!
That's a wrap!
Thanks all for being a part of it.
We love you!
We love you!